visual of it. But David, I'm sure you have things from a totally different direction on the tuning.
I do. It's fascinating. I naturally know what partials are, and I can hear them, and I do hear them, and I know how to follow the nomenclature of tuning, but I have never listened to partials to tune a piano consciously. Oh, this is this, and labeled a partial, and labeled this partial. I never have in 40 odd years of piano tuning. I've done what Virgil Smith talked about every single time he spoke, which is